Captain Sully was troubled, and he drank more than his share of rum. The others voted to put him on an island with a big gun. Sully's job was to look out for hostile ships on the sea. He would fire the cannon to tell the others that they should fight or to flee. And the captain, he was a fighter and an Irishman of the sea. And pulling rigs on the sailing ships from Barbados to Athens, Greece. Whenever he left for a journey, a soldier of fortune was he. He would pack his gun and his bottle of rum, and then he'd begin to sing. And I've got to bid adieu to my island. I've got to leave my nights by the sea. My heart is heavy, the inside of me bowed down just like a palm. And scandal stayed on his heels. He would tick them off, but he kept his post in spite of many appeals. Oh, Sully, he was an island, and he did not like company. But he made friends with the pelicans and the creatures of the blue sea. Instigated a riot when provisions of rum they went low. He left his watch for the Spanish ships, and into town he did row. And I'm gonna bid adieu to mine until you bring us more rum. We'll not return to Sullivan's Isle until you bring us some. He wouldn't gaze at the widow's walk even when Miss Sully did cry. You're gonna bid adieu to our island and leave our nights by the sea. My heart is heavy, inside of me bowed down just like a palm tree. Forever on the island that bears his name, and after one last sip from his bottle of rum, he wept without any shame. And I've got to bid adieu to my island. I've got to leave my nights by the sea. My heart is heavy inside of me, bowed down just like a palm tree.